Hello and welcome to Drawing with the Blakleys. I'm Dad.
I'm Max.
And Max, who are we drawing today?
Hide from doors.
That's right, hide from doors. This was a tough one to figure out because, you know, he's invisible, but we figured it out, obviously, as you can see there on the screen. Thank you to a lot of you, including Islam Best Religion, SunnyxRplayz, and the others you see on the screen. Awesome. Well, Jonathan, you've done this many, many times. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Well, the first thing I'm going to do, I guess I'll draw the eyes. I
mean, no eyes.
That's really kind of the only... Yeah, it's not very big. Okay, and then I'm going to draw the doors. I assume this is why this game is called Doors, because...
Many doors?
Just kidding, this is like a wardrobe. This is not the doors, I don't think that's what they're talking about. But you can hide behind these doors, you see, Max.
Really?
Yeah, have you played this game before?
Yeah, but once. I met with my friend, but then I died at like when the first monster came.
Oh my gosh. Well, we've been doing a ton of door stuff, although we haven't done a doors video in a minute.
Wait, no, we did one like a couple weeks ago, not in a minute.
No, I don't mean a literal minute.
Oh.
So literal, this guy. I just realized you did the exact same thing I did as a joke, but I took you to be literal. Alright, we'll put some panels on these doors here.
Like windows?
No, these are just panels that you put on doors. I guess you don't... I was going to say you have one on your bedroom door, but we don't actually have these kind of doors in our house.
Bedroom door?
Yeah, this is what you see a lot in bedroom doors. They're not... They're just decorative panels on the wood itself. They don't actually serve any purpose other than looking interesting. Yeah, people have been asking for this one for a long time, and I was like, how am I going to do it? How am I going to do it? And then somebody recently said, well, just draw the eyes in the wardrobe, and I was like, oh. It was kind of where I was coming to myself, like, maybe we should do that?
Maybe we should do me.
You're in the game doors?
Yes.
Ooh, are you the one that they call...
Ugly?
I was going to say Screech, but...
What were you trying to say there?
I wasn't trying to say anything. Don't worry about it, bro.
I scream.
I'm not trying to say you're loud. I'd say maybe that's probably more like Charlie.
I'm uploading this video to YouTube.
Well, actually, I am. Not to split hairs, but that's actually
how me. Why are you splitting hairs? It's kind of weird.
Well, this is called being a haircut. I mean, if you think about it, don't barbers just split hairs all day? That was a bad joke, but
yeah, I think
we'll
do you got
the
your
side
dad.
Panel here.
You make one more cringy dad joke, you get your dad joke license taken away.
Wait, I thought the point of having the dad joke license was that you could tell as many cringy jokes as you wanted to.
But
be like, you're getting your driver's license taken away for driving too much.
No, it's the thing is that I've had to listen to this for years.
That's true. All right.
All your dad jokes like, hey, why is the snow melting? Because that was like,
what? The dad joke is, why is the snow melting? Because it's hot outside.
Yeah, that's pretty much what. It's pretty much how my brain feels after you tell me one of those dad jokes.
I would like to think that the dad jokes are groan-inducing, but they're not. They make sense as jokes. What you said was not a joke, it was just a...
Literal.
It wasn't like a pun, it was just like...
It was not...
Saying words.
Hey, you know what? It's still melting outside. Maybe because Santa Claus came.
It'd be like, here's a dad joke. Here's an example for you. Yeah. Where do snowmen keep their money?
Oh, in a snowbank. I've heard this one a million, billion, trillion times.
No, good for you. Awesome. I guess I'm going to come down this side as well before
all
I make the other door.
Just left.
Yeah, seriously. Hello? Is anybody still out there?
No.
All right, so this door is more ajar, so we do have to angle it. And I think... All right, I'm going to leave a gap because I want to do...
My boys like dream.
I know that, like,
Fingers.
Yeah, I know that this is not from the game, but I saw somebody drew it this way and I thought it looked cool, so I'm going to also do it. That's just,
You.
No, I mean, it's just,
Me?
Hey, stop interrupting me. It just thought it looked cool. Because...
Oh, sorry.
I mean, obviously we look cool. So what it is just some fingers. I realize that this is probably going to be upsetting to people. And if you don't like this, you don't have to draw it, friends. Some people are probably like thinking that we're being like apocryphal here, that we're, you know, not doing it accurately. And I will just say, yeah, you know, I think this looked cool when I saw it.
I'm the coolest one out of us too, because I'm wearing my Cheeto shirt.
Yes, you are. Wait, shouldn't I be wearing the Cheeto shirt? Because aren't my jokes dangerously cheesy? Just like...
My soul just left my body.
Just like Cheetos are dangerously cheesy?
Yeah, I get it.
Do you though? Maybe I should explain it to you, because all good jokes need to be explained.
No, I got it. I got it. I got it.
You sure?
Yeah, I got it.
This one, to really kind of sell it, you do have to get the perspective right. If you want to, you know, that's maybe the hardest thing, is just all the straight lines and all the things that you have to do with perspective to make it look correct. Otherwise, it's like not the most... obviously complicated drawing in the world. There is just a slight thing with perspective on this door. All right, we are getting close to being done.
I had a drawing of the ABCs up here, and now it's gone.
You did?
Yeah. You didn't notice? I went,
Oh, I did see that you made a drawing. I don't know what happened to it.
I'm looking at my
work. Now we gotta do... Yep. Just go ahead and put that anywhere.
Yes. I will.
Do the foot of our wardrobe here.
Yippee! Mine might be a little off center, but I think it looks kind of good. Girl.
At least you're consent.
And just like always, that is the end of our Drawing with the Blakeleys video.
Well, now we have to do the coloring and shading, but that's at least the drawing portion done. Nice work. Oh, you forgot this line here. That's the top.
Oh, I gotta also go up.
Awesome. Well, let's go ahead and move to the drawing and coloring section, and then we will...
Drawing coloring?
The... Color. You know what I mean. Let's do it. Hopefully, you found this interesting, or enlightening, or perhaps frightening, delightening? That's not a word. Right, Max?
Yes.
Frightening and delightening. Delightening means, you know, you're delighted by how frightened you were by it. Right. Awesome. It's always good to know that your co-host has got your back.
I got your back.
Do ya? Anyway, that's it for Hyde. If you want to see anything else from the doors, extended doors, related doors, all things doors stuff, just let us know down in the comments. Otherwise, until next time, friends.